so fuck it for wrong.
Be free, don't go with trust. Just war, justice, don't think it's gon' bust. No doubt, don't be fun, don't go with trust. To all former people, don't give up, what's up? You walk cruise through the streets like you're still up in music. Keep your wheels still against like I'm supposed to do it. Supposed to rule with the earth, the world, the world. Go down, just war, don't be fun, you hurt. That's right, they wanna be got less than you got with trust. Or whether keep it honest, for a war we trust. For a war we bust, that shit belongs to us. For love, just us, there's more to trust. Just war, justice, there's more of us. Ready to bust, for understand the dangerous. Justice, just us, who's down with me? I keep against it, how it's supposed to be. Taught to all get free, free my African slaves to slave. But these Mohammedists, I don't respect my way. And just Muhammad, he founded that slavery. Woke it up on wicked Islam, on the racism you see. My religion, honesty, like things you see. Can we all be free, like all for free? Basics free, unbeatable creativity. Cultivation of ecological best quality. Automated world, cut off what's unnecessary. We keep the clitoris on top of that pussy. The clitorization prevention, top priority. I'm just Muhammad, commanded to cut it off like a piece of meat. But I already have it right there where it's supposed to be. And if you need a man, go, come, go, set yourself, be free. I'm just Muhammad, some peeps on fire for my prayer and it's down with me. Angels, fantasy, my brain cells, respect my honesty. Can we all be free and war with trust? Just war, justice, no things gon' bust. Go down, no reform, and war with trust. To all my real people, yo, you know what's up, what's up. Clitorization prevention, I'm a part. I wanna talk about other things that I did mention. And I just what Muhammad is. They didn't tell you this. They kill a lot of posts. Some posts act like they don't remember this. I realized Muhammad is. And they did, I realized Muhammad is. You're a Nazi or poor, then stay away from this. When the part I did is Muhammad is here, stop being a part of me. He likes Nazi explanation camps. They issue down in one of these. Suffer in these to make him see what true justice is. Learn respect, I love respect. That's what I fight for. This is right there. Obvious, just war, I just want justice, trust this. In war, we trust shit straight like this. To one of the stuff, it's not a fashion education system. We're seeing aim to cut the ostrich in Israel. Now we're listening to school up the instant. May I tell us, remember the city, they attack the honor of all poles. You want us to die, we might die soon. So, ready for war or time. War always on my mind. To end the misery of my enemies for all time. Imperialism, there's no limit. Everything is possible. If you have a problem, we can get it. Can we all be free? War with trust, just war, justice, and things gon' bust. Globe town, global firm, and war with trust. To all my real people, yo, you know what's up, what's up. So fuck you, all of y'all who ain't down with the wish I'm talking about for real. Cause this that glow down shit for real. You know your fake cats better get to know the deal. I'm about anti-food, that's real. No smoke, get it for real. there's politics, food is politics. Free slaves are Arabian, healing the environment, enslaving Africans. You wanna know what started that? In Saudi Arabia, I'm just Mohammed, call slaves black, it started that. Now they imitating him, look it up, we're wicked Islam, subject racism. Yeah, fuck him, and the force season, he stands for protect the clitoris. That is my motto, we need to work to make life better than death. Pop motherfuckers wanna disrespect my death set, take my power. Like it's the birthright, every day is a struggle that I'm time to fight. So swore all the time, talk to see my tap water, Mexican oceans, last immediate missions. Politics, straight fiction, talk some clothes, talk to see my food and my dishes here. And I get disrespect because I care. The system can't be fixed with capitalism. We need the global government so I can manage like kitchen. They say the most with the solution. Now how is that? We most know how to act with lack of respect. Democracy will work and everybody respect the expert nothing. That's not reality. So let me be the king. They say get power, you need money. That's not realistic for me. Though power runs realistic for me. I remain trying. You don't support me. It's my enemy. Sometimes I read Dr. AC, I call me. They got remedies.